Delicious!
Learning about numbers.
From Sesame Street, it's Big Bird's Number Show. The show about the numbers 1 through 10. Some of Big Bird's guests will be Ernie, that's one guest. Grover, that's two guests. The Honkers, that's 3, 4, and 5 guests. A couple of cool cats, that's 6 and 7 guests. A king, that's 8 guests. A Martian beauty, that's 9 guests. And the count, that's me, that's 10 wonderful guests. And now, here's a bird with over 5,961 yellow feathers on his body. I know that because he let me count them myself. Here's the one and only Big Bird!
Well, thank you. Thank you, Count. And boy, was it cold yesterday.
How cold was it?
It was so cold, I had to wear my mittens. Wait a minute. There's only one here. Where'd the other one go? You know, I always lose that mitten.
Grover?
Yes?
You love me?
Yes, I love you, John John.
Yeah. Count this penny.
Count that penny?
Yeah, count it.
Okay.
Count.
One.
Right.
There it is. As I was saying, it was so cold I had to wear my mittens. 1, 2 mittens. But seriously, folks, this leads me to my first guest. He's a great fiddle player with a super song about the number 2.
Hi, I'm Donna Budd, and I want you to know I'm number 1 fiddle in this number show. Here's 2 little toucans, 1 and 2. Do a little dance to do at the zoo. It's called the 2-step. Oh, take 2 steps on the tips of your toes. Take 2 steps, that's the way it goes. Dance 1, 2 on the tips of your toes. Careful not to step on your girlfriend's nose.
1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Well, that's it. It's easy to do. All you have to do is count to 2.
1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
We have 2 toucans, 2 hairy nudes can, 2 caribou can count to 2. 2 kangaroos can, even cuckoos can, and my friends, so can you.
1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1
and we love to see them whenever they're in town. So here's two of the coolest of the cool cats, Chip and Dip.
Yum, yum, yum.
meow, meow, meow. Boy, you guys really crack me up. But listen, tell me about this movie I heard you made, starring two of your friends.
Meow, 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 meow,
meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow.
Hey, sounds great. Hey, let's take a look at the clip you brought. Roll it, John.
One, two, two little dolls. One, two, two little chairs. Two little dolls, two little chairs. Two little girls and a little dollhouse. One, two, two little plates. One, two, two little spoons. Two little plates, two little spoons, two little dolls in a little dollhouse. Two little girls serve two doll tea, behaving grown up as can be. They had two cups, one and two. I can count them, why don't you?
One, two.
Two sleepy heads at small bitter pets.
One, two.
Two kitty cats went on a spree, then sat down and had some tea.
Oh, well, now it's time to read one of the many letters from our fans here on the Number Show. This one says, Dear Big Bird, when am I going to see a roller coaster and some chickens on the Number Show? When? How about right now?
Shouting, hooray! All three waltzing chickens who dance one, two, three. One, two, three, one, two, three. Look at those legs! One, two, three, one, two, three. Oops! Watch those eggs! Turkeys must gobble and donkeys must bray, and he'd take a gander to see. Something you don't come across every day. There's three waltzing chickens who dance one, two, three. They'll never stop. One, two, three, one, two, three. Not till they drop. Aren't you glad you were able to see the three walking chickens who walk like the dickens? The three walking chickens who dance one, two, three.
And now, here's Big Bird with a great number four.
I just adore four, the number for me. You can't deplore four, it's less than five, more than three. You can have four doors or four dinosaurs, four janitors or even four grocery stores. I adore four, the number sublime. I love to. It's just an angle and a line. I adore four, it's plain. I just adore four, number for me. I used to fret a lot and fidget until I met that dazzling digit. And now you see a brand. Four. I found a number I can be for and count 1, 2, 3, 4.
The number for me. You can't deplore four, it's less than five, more than three.
You can have four fours or four army corps.
Four dresser drawers.
Or even four crashing fours. I just adore four, the number sublime. I love to draw four, it's just an angle and a line. I can't get sore four, it's plain you see. I just adore four, the number.
Hi there, see you back for more. Hang on now and we'll count to four. That's four. One, two, three, four. Come in. One, two, three, four. Four big lions just came through my door. One, two, three, four. Four big lions just sat on my floor. One, two, three, four. Four big lions just began to roar. Excuse me, I have to go to the store. You just go on counting to four. One, two, three, four. Probably be gone for a week, maybe more.
No. The count went home, but he can't go home yet. He still has to count to 20 with you, the other honkers. Call him on the telephone. That's a good idea. I'll just look him up in the old phone book.
Ooh. Gee, it's very nice of you to give me a job helping you, Count. What would you like me to do?
I want you to answer my telephone so I don't have to be bothered while I look for things to count.
Answer the telephone, huh? Is that all?
That's enough. It's not as easy as it seems.
Not easy, huh? Well, listen, you can count on me, Count.
Now, what can I find to count? One ring!
That's a telephone. I'll answer it.
No, I must count them. Two rings.
I have to answer the phone,
right? No, I am counting the rings.
Three rings. I'll get it.
Oh, you tricky Ernie. Four rings.
But I have to answer
five.
Hello? Hello?
Five glorious rings.
Hello? Hello? They hung up.
Of course, you took so long to answer.
But you wouldn't let me answer it.
I told you, it wouldn't be easy. Ah, they're calling back.
I'll get it.
One ring. No, all I'm counting.
I'll get it.
Two rings.
Three ringy dingies. There's four. Hi, Ernie. This is Big Bird. Is the count there? Put him on then, would you? Hi, Count. Listen, you have to come back to Sesame Street to do your bit with the honkers on the number show. Well, why not? elevator operator.
Oh, hotsy-totsy, my first day on the job as elevator operator. I cannot wait to take someone upstairs on the elevator so I can count the numbers on the different floor. Aha, here comes someone now.
Oh, hi there. Could you take me up to the... Count, is it you?
Yes.
Well, what are you doing here?
I am the new elevator operator. I got the job this morning.
Wonderful.
Yes, and I'm going to love it because I get to count the floors.
Well, listen, could you take me up to the seventh floor?
At last. Walk this way.
Okay. Into the elevator.
Watch your step, please, going up. Mm-hmm. Starting at one and going up. That's two floors. Three floors. Four floors. Five floors. Six floors. Seven floors. Eight floors.
Wait a second, John. I wanted to get off on the seventh floor.
That's ten floors. I love it.
John, I wanted to get off on the seventh floor.
I'm sorry, Kermit. Oh, but I could not stop till I reached the top.
Would you please take me back down to the seventh floor, please?
Well, of course, that's my job.
Yes, it is your job.
Starting at ten and going down.
Great.
Nine. Eight. Seven.
This is it.
Six.
No, you went right to the seventh floor again. Listen,
four,
Count. Will you stop this elevator?
Three.
Two. Oh, can I run
one.
This elevator myself if you want?
I love it, Wade.
But wait, Kermit, you're angry with me.
Yes, I'm angry.
But why?
Because you were supposed to stop at the seventh floor.
Why?
Well, because that's what elevator operators do. They're supposed to take people to whatever floor they want to go to in the building.
They are?
Yes! And I wanted to go to the seventh floor!
But that is no problem.
Yeah.
I know how to get you to whatever floor you want to go in the building, and I can still count all the floors without stopping.
Oh, yeah? How?
I will take the elevator, and you can hop up the stairs.
The stairs?
Bye-bye.
I have to hop in my trench coat? Hop.
Well, what do you mean it looks like a good job to you, Count? It isn't good for you. Why? Well, I'll tell you why. As soon as I think of it. I got it. It's not good because you only got to count to 10, Count. If you come back to Sesame Street, you'll get to count to 20 with the honkers. Yeah, I promise. Right? Okay, whatever you say. The Count says he's coming back to Sesame Street. But he also said something about soccer socks. Don't ask me. That's what he said. Soccer socks.
Give me a one.
One.
Give me a two.
Two.
Give me a three.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Give me a
six. Soccer socks sitting on the shelf. Six soccer socks get up by themselves. Six soccer socks walking down the hall.
Six soccer socks walking tall.
Six soccer socks walking down the stairs. Six soccer socks walking in pairs. Six soccer socks sure look neat.
Six soccer socks stepping to the beat.
Six soccer socks, what a stirring sight. Six soccer socks,
right, left, right.
Six soccer socks, they begin to march.
Six soccer socks, straight into the wash.
I am the Count. Do you know what? Look. Flowers.
Ah.
I will count them. One flower. Two flowers. Three three flowers. Four flowers. Five flowers. Six flowers. Seven flowers. Ah, I love to count flowers. Do you know why I love to count flowers? Because flowers make me sneeze. And now, after I count the flowers, I can count sneezes. One sneeze. Two sneezes. Three sneezes. Four sneezes. Five sneezes. Six sneezes. Seven wonderful sneezes. I love it.
Once upon a time in the land of eight, there stood a castle very great, and eight flags waved in the air, for the king of eight had put them there.
I'm the king of eight, and I'm here to state that everything here has to total eight. The guards, for instance, by the gate, must always number exactly eight.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
In my castle in back of me are eight windows, you can see. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. In those windows are my daughters. Show yourselves, my dears.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Each daughter has a silver crown with eight jewels going round.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
So I love eight. Eight is great. Eight is the number I do not...
Wait! Important news comes from the queen, a new baby, and I have seen that she is well and doing fine.
Good grief, it's princess number nine.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. She's a real Martian beauty, my number nine cutie. She has nine hairs on her head. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Tied up in ribbons of red. She has nine little eyes, all the same size, looking up, down, round, and straight ahead. She has nine little holes in her turned-up nose, and she snores when she goes to bed. She has nine arms, that's one of her charms, each just like the other. Some people say she looks like her dad, some say she looks like a mother. She has one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine little toes on her foot. She doesn't go shopping cause she doesn't like hopping, so usually she just stays put. Nine.
John John?
What?
Could you count to 10?
Yeah. Hmm? I want to count backwards.
Okay, count backwards for me.
One, two, three, four,
John.
Five. What?
John John, you know what?
What?
That's not really counting backwards. You count up to 10. Go ahead.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Very good. Now that's counting up to 10. Forward. See, now we want to count from 10 to 1. Backwards, okay? Now here's how we do that. We go 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
4.
Four, thank you.
Three.
Three.
And two.
Two. Let me finish it up, okay? The last one is, what is it? What's the last one?
I don't know.
One!
Yeah, one! Yeah!
he's here. The count is here. Oh, good. Well, we're almost at the end, so you better go get ready, Honker. And now, the number show is proud and relieved to present Count Von Count Counting Honks.
Ah, it is my friends, the honkers. Wait, stop, my friends, please. Please, would you honk one at a time so that I, the count, may count you? Ah, wonderful. Ready. One honk. Two honks. Three honks. Four. Five honks. Six honks. Seven. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, yes, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20 beautiful honks! Oh, wonderful. What? Oh, you want me to honk my honker? I don't think it will work, but I try. Oh, that's 1-0.
That was great, really great. Take a bow. There's the honkers. Count, you were wonderful. That's all the time we have, but I'd like to thank the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10 for making the number show possible. I really couldn't have done it without
you. You're all so beautiful. Thank you, and thank you.
Goodbye, everybody.
Thank you. Oh, I said it again. That's 4. Oh, thank you. That's 5. Thank you. Yay. Thank you. 6. Thank you. Oh, I love you.